Yeah, it's fine. It's whatever. I'm down for whatever, honestly.
Hi, guys.
Oh, hi.
welcome in. If you don't know who I am, I'm Jenny, and this is my best Ohioan friend, Kelly, which is weird because so far we've only been playing with Canadians. So we have somebody from the States. I have friends who actually live in the same country as me, guys.
Still across the country, but, you know.
It's still across the country, but it's in the country. So, but, yes, we're going to be playing Toontown today. I'm not sure what we're going to be doing. We're kind of just going to do whatever. I've been playing Toontown on stream since, like, day one. I think my very first stream was a Toontown stream. So, it's been 2 years and 2 months I've been playing the same tune this entire time. Which I think is crazy. So, yeah. I know Kelly and I both have been playing Toontown for way longer than that. Individually. I played Toontown when it was actually owned by Disney, but I didn't actually get the membership. I only was allowed to play the free version. So, I remember when it was, like, you had a week free, so you could do whatever you wanted, versus when they changed it later, and it was, like, you could only go to Toontown Central, but you could do that as long as you wanted. And I hated when they did that.
I remember, like, going to, like, so, the city that I, like, was, like, raised in, when I was little, it was pretty small. They didn't have much, but we had the local drugstore. It was literally like the name of the town's drugstore. Like, it wasn't Walgreens or anything. It was just drugstore. And they had this like little section that had like gift cards, and for some reason they actually had like Toontown cards. Like, it was to me it was the coolest thing ever. Like, yeah. For the membership, and I would, like, my mom would go there to buy her cigarettes, and I'd be like, please, 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 I want it so bad, please. And I remember the commercials on TV, like, they actually had commercials for it on TV, and, like, I'd be like, please, and I was kind of spoiled, so I would get it sometimes, but I would be, like, such a brat as a kid, like, you know, begging and begging for this card at the drugstore. I'm pretty sure my parents stopped taking me because of that.
I actually don't have any liquids here for me to drink.
Here. I got it.
So I'm so sorry, Berlinator. Also, Toontown's being weird again and I can't see my cursor. I don't understand what is going on.
I'm, like, loving this drink. It's a mango lemonade. Mango refresher lemonade from Dunkin'.
I'm not a big fan of mango, actually.
They have a million flavors, though. Just saying, they have a lot. It's yummy. It's very mango-y, though. You would not, if you don't like mango, you would not like it. It's, like, very mango-y.
Yeah.
And Lemon Boy, ignore the lemonade that I mentioned.
I'm gonna exit Toontown and see if I can. I'm like trying to feel around for the buttons. This is so weird. Oh my gosh. Chair stream? Okay, I'll go get a drink since somebody redeemed a 1 minute chair stream. I'll be right back. Enjoy my chair.
Hello? I guess. Hello, guys. Ignoring. I'm currently dressing up my tune. I know you can't see my screen, but trying to be the most rainbow I can for Pride Month. Brody, how are you? Thank you for coming in over here. I'm glad to hear that.
Hello! I have returned. That is now not my chair. And I have Gatorade.
Don't worry, I was very entertaining while you were gone. Not really.
God damn it.
What now?
I accidentally pushed exit, which made it to where by progress and finding the button to close Toontown, had stopped. I had to redo the whole progress.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Yes, this shirt is also a streamer's merch. Her name is Jessica Nook, and I just love this shirt so much. This person runs on video games and antidepressants, which is me to a T.
I'm waving to Joey because I didn't want to interrupt you.
Hi, Joey. Okay, I'm rerunning Toontown. Let's see if it actually will work. Now I'm going to actually go to the play screen. Nope, it's just not showing me. Why? I don't understand.
Now it's just the cursor.
What is going on?
What the heck?
Is this how I don't and you... play? Oh! Nope, but then the cursor goes away. And, like, you guys can see cursor. I can't see the cursor.
Why can we see it, though?
I don't know.
That's so strange.
And it's not updating for you guys if I'm on Toontown. What is going on? Hold on. I'm gonna try... The 3-hour stream just turns into, like, trying to figure out how to play Toontown and not actually playing Toontown.
Sounds right. I'm having no issues, but obviously I'm not trying to stream it, so I don't know if that's the
issue. 3 hours, right? We're not using Guest Star. We're just using Discord. But the problem is it wasn't all. It also wasn't updating on OBS. Like, things were happening on my screen and not on your guys's. So
yeah, that's weird.
So we're just gonna do a.
You got a new dresser, Joey. Nice.
Yes, that's the new situation. We're just gonna full screen tune down on the stream. Come on, go back. Go down. There we go.
I just want to point out, I don't know if you guys can see them, but I put on these blue daisy earrings just for Jenny.
It is amazing.
So
I literally don't know what's going on, because Dakota! Okay, apparently Sunday mornings is where it's at. Why have you been keeping this secret from me, Kelly?
What do you mean? Because people are coming in here?
Yes.
I don't know.
I literally don't know what's happening with Toontown.
I think it's just, people are here for me. That's why there's people here.
Rude!
Just kidding.
Oh my goodness. Just, hurt my heart.
Dicey Dungeons is so much fun, Joey. I need to get back into that. I actually loved that game.
Let's try this again. Neither confirm nor deny.
I mean, Berliner is never in mine, so, and neither is Dakota, so, like, it's totally a lie. And Lemon Boy is my boyfriend, so he's contractually obligated to be here.
I literally have no idea what's happening with Toontown. Like, at this point, I feel like I need to restart my computer, and I don't have to end stream and start stream again.
So, you downloaded the updated...
I did.
...launcher, right?
Yeah.
Wait, did you... Well, I don't think that would make a difference. I was gonna ask, did you do that after you opened OBS? Would that make a difference? I feel like it shouldn't.
It shouldn't.
Y- You should join the cult, Dakota. You should.
Oh my goodness. I'm trying to find the okay button to close out Toontown. Like what you
it
guys.
It looks really funny on like watching it on OBS or on the stream because we can see you moving your cursor.
I'm trying to find the okay like... button.
Oh. The okay, but it doesn't show on ours that you
have.
Do you have the sticker book open? And it doesn't show that. That's so bizarre. Huh. And Toontown's not like crazy busy. It's not like, you know, there's a ton of people that it's like Toontown.
Right. Let's see. Thank you for liking the stream.
I'm just gonna eat my breakfast while you figure this out.
I just don't know what's going on.
I did daily check-in, didn't I? Mm-hmm.
Rip in chat, yes. Yes. What is... Oh my god.
You put my little, like, logo.
I don't know...
Next to my face.
I don't know what to do, because... So, like, when I see my cursor, you guys can't see it, but once I click on the game, like, right now I'm not actually clicked on the game, it's like I'm, like, separated from it. Once I click on it, you guys can see my cursor, and I can no longer see my cursor. And the game doesn't update once I'm clicked on the game.
I was gonna say, could you just, like, watch OBS instead of the game, but the it not updating is a big issue.
Yeah.
Well, we can see the sticker book.
It's because I'm clicking off... I'm literally going click on something, OBS, click on something, OBS, so that way I can see my cursor, because I'm gonna change the format of the game, maybe. That would help. That helped. There we go. I just can't play Borderless. Oh my goodness. That
what
was a trip.
Heck?
That was such a trip, y'all.
Well, maybe that's why I didn't have issues. Because mine is windowed.
Okay. Let's see if I can do window. Or let me see if I can do full screen.
No.
No.
that's a Toontown issue. That's not like your computer or anything. They're so bad about that. That's why I always have mine in windowed, because I just have so many problems when I try to do full screen. I got tired of it. So I'm just like, you know what, windowed it is.
I'm gonna have to close the game. Like, I'm literally just gonna have to, like, how we've been streaming 20 minutes and I haven't started playing Toontown. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is what we're gonna do.
No one's gonna still be here.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, everyone's left.
We're playing now. It is happening right now. We're playing. Okay. Oh my gosh.
It feels like it.
Kelly, well, she does other stuff before stream. Like, I usually just go straight into gaming. I don't actually talk very much before starting the game.
Yeah, I have a whole segment before.
So, yeah.
Okay. Like, I literally do this whole thing where I talk about, like, the national holidays of the day.
Yeah. What's today's national holiday?
Oh, I can do that, like, really quick. Let me find it. Well, there's a lot of them. I'm trying to see. if any of them are funny. National Strawberry Parfait Day.
Okay.
National Catfish Day.
I love that show.
Oh, it's about actual catfish, like the
fish. Sure.
Like the actual fish. Goat Cheese Day.
National Hot Dog Month, apparently.
Oh. Log Cabin Day. Color TV Day. Yeah, it's like the anniversary of when we got color TV. That's pretty cool, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, it's also Global Beatles Day, like the band.
Okay.
Beatles. That's pretty cool.
Oh my goodness. You guys are ridiculous. I don't know if I have, like...
Yeah, sorry. Some of these people are used to my... streams, so we get a little raunchy in there. That's literally what I'm wearing.
Oh my goodness. You just hear my clicking.
I was about to say no we can't, but then I realized like I can't. But they probably can.
I just wear the same glasses. Might as well at this point just...
Do you have the same shoes?
I don't know. Let me see your shoes.
I'm just wearing like... I picked these.
Black loafers. These ones?
I think... No, I don't... Do mine have ties on? I don't think mine have ties on them. Yours look more like Doc Martens. They don't.
I see them.
I picked them because I thought they looked close to Doc Martens, which is like the lesbian shoe.
These. There we go, we match.
There we clicks go. Per second ASMR.
I'm a fast clicker. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
None of these are good for me. I'm going to do tune up because that one always seems to be hard.
I did drop, because drop's, like, the hardest.
Well, drop tunes can get a life.
Oh, wow. Me with organic drop. Although, it's not really organic right now, because all my trees are dead.
Oh, I have a mechanical keyboard. This one is not super mechanical, but my other one is, and it's a little stuck, because I'm really forceful with all the keys. So I don't know. Bye. Thank you so much for popping in, Dakota. Have a good day.
See ya.
I'm surprised you're not like, who's Jen Jen? Like, who's Jen? You're Jenny.
Yeah, well, it's true, but you know. You know how you like put two words together and said like a word? That isn't right. I do that all the time. And one of my like really, really common ones is when I talk about, you know how everyone has a junk drawer?
Yeah.
I don't know why, but every time, if I don't think about it ahead of time, I say drunk drawer. Like the drunk drawer.
Yeah.
I don't know why. And it's like, it's an actual word, too, so it kind of makes it funnier, but I'm like, you know, my drunk drawer.
my in-laws, they have, like, a walk-in cupboard in their kitchen area, and they call it the crap mart, because, like, Josh's mom used to be a couponer, so, like, they'd just be full of crap in there. And, like, people go shopping, basically, in there for, like, if they need items. So, they started calling it the crap mart, even though now it's not really, like that. So, Josh calls our junk drawer the crap drawer. Because that's what he's used to it being, like, whatever, when you just throw stuff into a space, it's the crap area.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Oh my goodness.
I can't wait so for tired. Golf physics.
Oh yes, it's the best. Golf physics is the best.
Oh, starting off with a great one.
Yes. We're doing the cool. medium level, so.
Yeah, the hard can just feel like forever too, with how many holes it is.
We're gonna do like 90%. That wasn't too bad. Could have been better.
I feel like you have a straight shot, though.
Yeah, if it stops moving.
Well, yeah. It must be windy.
Right?
I'm, like, trying to remember how to play Toontown.
Well, if you play Toontown more often.
I did not mean to do that. Yeah, for real. Oop, nope. What the? What the fuck? Okay, well, 87% does that for some reason. Just so you know.
I love how you turned all the way around to watch this ball.
Yes. And, like, you do this, like, it's far away. When it's right in front of you, you're like, ooh, can I see it? It's right there. Oh! Fuck you. Am I allowed to say the F word?
Yes, you are. I'm so excited because in December I get to actually go see Toontown and Disneyland. For anybody that wasn't around, when I went to Disneyland last time, Toontown was closed. And I was very upset because that was like my favorite part about going to Disneyland was Toontown. So it is open this time and I will be seeing it in December. Very excited.
I haven't been to Disneyland since I was 8. Sad.
I've only been 3 times to Disneyland.
I guess I never been to... Oh my god! I guess I never been to Disneyland. Disney World. I went to when I was 8.
Oh, okay. Well... So, the thing is at this moment, Kelly doesn't realize that she's probably going to be the most tame person on my stream today. Because I think she forgets that I'm playing Phasmophobia with 3 other people today. I've already told Josh and Scott that if they walk into my stream room during Phasmophobia, they will not like me. Like, I will make them regret it.
Come on!
That's a better setup.
Yeah, but
yay! But yeah, I've already.
Mila says hi.
Mila. Aww.
She's like, no, I don't. I swear to God, I swear
to
God. Good.
No, that should have been a hole in one. 83 is too hard.
Good, I need all the hints I can get.
Right? No, but I'm playing Phasmophobia later with Raven, who curses like a sailor.
I didn't mean to do it that light.
And Rebel. And then Orange. And Rebel and Orange are like me and are scaredy cats. So it's going to be a great time. Going to be a great time. I was trying this weekend to play like a bunch of different games that I've played on stream. And I think I've achieved that. Yesterday I didn't play games. I did ranking. But that's just because I wasn't ready to play Tears of the Kingdom
God,
on stream.
Oh my god, please make it. Okay.
Yay! Oh, God. I hate the moving platforms.
Mila, can you stop smacking me in the face with your tail?
No.
She's like, I'll be on stream, but I'm gonna show my butthole and smack you in the face.
Oh, no, please, keep going. Yes, okay. That's a way better setup.
Yeah. That's okay. I was gonna say, yeah, I got out of there enough.
I love Tears of the Kingdom. I was at, when we were at Father's Day last week, my dad came over to my in-law's house, and I was talking about it, and I was telling him, like, no, like, if you like Breath of the Wild, you're gonna love Tears of the Kingdom, you really should play it. And he goes, could I borrow it from you when you're done with it? And I'm like, when I'm done with it? Like, do you really think I'm gonna be, like, done with the game anytime soon?
I'm not happy with where this is at.
You got this. I believe in you.
Okay, I did that a little too early.
Are you okay, Kelly?
Like, mentally?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Come on.
Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, that's that. It, like, went in a little bit.
It did.
And then came out. That's fucking... This is rigged.
It heard you talking shit about Toontown.
It's like, you haven't logged in a while, so... Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
What are you worried about? You're obviously gonna win. You're literally 6 points ahead of me.
Okay.
I can't.
Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, Lemon Boy.
Also, I don't know why. Well, I kind of know why, but it actually changed my, controls when you logged in, like, after you logged in.
I don't know why.
Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
It's really, it doesn't really bother me with the WASD, it's the space. I usually use control.
Oh, okay.
I don't mind, I'm just kind of like, oh.
We're but wearing the funny. Same. We're wearing the same Pride fit. Just FYI. I started to get changed to wear rainbow, and then realized that Kelly realized that she was wearing the same thing. So now we're just matchy.
Oh, come on, so close! Holy shit! If I was just a little bit harder, don't take that out of context. Yes, we are twinsies.
Twinsies.
She's just blue, and I'm purple. We're just our favorite color. But we're both cats.
Oh my goodness. On The Sims the other day.
I'm taller too.
Yeah, you're taller. On The Sims the other day, we did the grayscale decorating. I somehow pulled a lot of blues in the house that I built.
Of course you did. Of course.
And I literally got to the point where I wasn't even picking swatches. It was just whatever the default was, that's what I was using.
Think I can make a comeback here?
Maybe.
I literally cannot. It's literally impossible.
If I do bad at like this even, one.
No, because... Oh, wait, we have two more. I thought this was our last one. Okay, maybe. I thought this was our last one. I was like, oh my god! Okay, at least we get
it. Will you stop, please? Stop. Stop.
Dang. I wish. Also, I don't know why my mouth made that noise. I apologize.
I just that heard your disturbing. I just heard your straw. Oh,
that's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah. You know what? It's a better setup.
I was being sincere. Okay.
So am I. It is. Okay, I need you to do horrible. Oh, dang it.
Let's see what the last round is. Oh,
oh my god. This is like the hardest one. Well, it's not. Once you get down there, it's not that bad.
Right.
But the worst is
I've
when
gotten
you try
a hole in
go,
one in this, though.
I know you have. And I've done it before where it bounces off and it stays up here, and I swear to god. But at least you made it down. I've had it before where it bounced off and then comes back. Oh, it's going to do weird physics. Yep. There's like a turbo thing inside of that.
That's so weird.
Alright. Let's try. Okay. Well, I'm not winning. I feel like some people are gonna think I'm throwing the game on purpose, and I'm really not.
I can guarantee you, I can tell that you're not. Me personally, but that's because I know you. And I know this game. I almost, like, think I need to... Yeah, I'm not gonna have that light on. It is too bright in this room for that light. Because it's morning.
I got it through the thing and it went in the hole.
Nice. You ready for the hard one?
I guess so.
Not gonna lie, Jenny was the blue ball. Oh, you thought I was the blue ball. No, Kelly was the blue ball. Kelly, you go in first. Maybe it was the luck of the red ball.
You know what's funny is I was gonna say we should switch because it, like, I feel like the set person that's second gets a little bit of advantage because the first one does it. But obviously it doesn't matter because you kicked my ass. Oh. Well.
Oh.
Hey, you know what? Jenny figured out what you were trying to say, so...
I did. I figured it out. I do teach second grade, so I read broken sentences and words not spelled right all the time. The amount of times I've seen a kid say, like, or write the word cum, and I wrote it C-U-M, is absolutely ridiculous. So... I think Corporate Clash has, but I'm playing Tears of the Kingdom, or not Tears of the Kingdom, I'm playing TTR, which is Teen Time Rewritten, and they will be updating to have
so
that
excited.
Cloud, taken out. But also, welcome in. I'm Jenny, this is my channel. Kelly is guest starring with me, which is one of my great internet friends. I literally watched it till it got to my toes. But yeah, TTR did announce earlier, I think this month or late last month, that they will be removing the cloud on the map. And I'm so excited for this new playground.
Oh no, I fucked up.
It kept beating it up. Okay, let's try this again.
So, I was kind of tired of Toontown, but, like, I've been seeing people's, like, because I'm on, like, some Facebook groups about Toontown.
Orange!
And I just keep seeing stuff, and I'm like, okay, maybe I do want to play again. Maybe.
I think it's definitely better when you're with friends. I think that's the thing, is, like, once you start playing with people consistently, not playing with people is not fun anymore. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's a really bad spot. You have to hit it
Thank
like
you.
At the perfect time. And you did it. There you go.
I'm so talented.
I won the last set of golf, but we're playing a new round, so don't know yet.
We're literally at the first hole, but
Kelly is technically winning because she's one hit lower than I am.
But it's literally the first one.
Yeah.
And
one hit difference is a lot easier to come from, whereas the last one, we started off with a 6-point difference. Like, Kelly really was having to try to catch up.
You don't have to rub it in. Just kidding.
The thing is that I could shit talk all I want, but the physics in this game, nobody can win naturally.
No, stop. Stop it. Stop it, ball. Calm down. Calm down. Yeah, yep. Yes, yep.
Oh, I think I have, also, if anybody wants to play TTR and doesn't have it already, there is the link for downloading, or the website at least.
It's completely free. It's literally, not allowed for them to charge. There's nothing that you pay for in the game.
They're even coming out with merch, and even that they're not making money off of it. They're specifically donating that money because they can't make money off of anything Toontown.
Yeah, because it's, it has to do with, the rights, because it's technically Disney, and based off Disney characters, and it was a Disney game, so.
Yeah, so, Disney specifically only allowed them to rewrite it if they agreed to never make money off of it, so. Which is one of the reasons why, I give a lot of slack about, updates and stuff like that, because everybody's doing it as a volunteer. Anybody who works on the Toontown games, any of them, they are doing it as a volunteer.
Oh, this one's tricky.
And so even though I prefer Toontown Rewritten because it is more classic to the original game, if anybody talks shit about any of the games, about how, how bad it is, I would probably throw hands with someone.
Yes, it can be frustrating because there's a lot of glitches and stuff, but fuck you! anyways, because, because they're all volunteers and nobody's going to be working full time,
And then some of these people might be, early graphic designers or coders or whatever. This might be their first big project, you know what I mean? So, I don't feel it's right to give shit to them about it.
This should be hurting my tune right now.
It should be. this, you're breaking physics right now. It doesn't have to. Corporate Clash has done to change how it looks and runs. But that's personal preference. Do you want, a hint of Toontown, or do you want it to be, Toontown heavy? And I prefer the Toontown heaviness that's in Rewritten, whereas some people are okay with just the hint of Toontown with a lot of changes that's Corporate Clash.
Really had to do this just so it was not behind the triangle.
Yeah. We're still only 1 point away from each other.
But now you're ahead.
Oh god. They had to throw those blocks in there. Oh, and it's shit. Uphill.
Okay. Ooh, that second block down first. There.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck this. All right, well. We're just gonna... Okay, don't go all in. Don't do that.
Don't go all in?
Don't do above, 95%.
Let's do 82. Okay, well.
At least it didn't bounce back like it did for me.
You still have a chance to get it in the red hole, though.
Okay. I don't feel like I do.
I don't have any insight on Corporate Clash. When it comes to the community, I don't know. I've just never vibed with Corporate Clash personally. I know Kelly has played way more Corporate Clash than I have. So she probably has...
Well, I had some... If you remember, I had some incidents, and it was because of people playing Corporate Clash.
So...
And them being upset that I play Toontown Rewritten. Which, I'm like... I'm just happy people are enjoying Toontown. I can explain why I prefer Toontown Rewritten, but, like, I'm not gonna sit there and berate you for picking Corporate Clash over, like, having a different preference. Like, who cares?
Have you tried playing TT recently? Because it has... They have done some updates to help with those issues, but... Like I said, I'm one of those people who's like, however you're... I just love that people are playing Toontown. Like Kelly was saying. The fact that there are people still, like, loving Toontown, even as adults, I feel like is just... It gives me hope in humanity. Like, that this is a wholesome game that we can all play and just chill. People that get, like, really upset are the ones that I'm like, this isn't Fortnite. We're not... Like, this isn't a versus situation.
Game to like collaborate, like you can't be against other toons like in the game. Unless you play... That was really good, Jenny.
Oh my gosh. Oh, please don't go downhill. Please don't. Oh my god.
Holy shit. I am not in a great spot right now.
Yes, hope in humanity. Like, the only way that you're versus is if you're doing, like, golf or,
Racing.
And so, like, somebody would say, Cam, I was talking about how, like, I'm really bad about picking challenges and losing. And he's like, well, because you're picking experts in their field, basically. Like, I'm picking people who are better at the game than me and trying to go against them. And I'm like, I totally understand. He's like, you need to do, like, a Toontown challenge. I'm like, I'm not even sure what a Toontown challenge would be because it's a co-op game. Like... The point of it is to work together. What was that?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no.
Okay, Jenny's gonna win this one again. Oh, my god. I'm, like, back where I started.
You got this. I believe in you.
Just get me... No, I just want... Okay,
that's fine. I did it again! You know,
you're weird. I guess... Oh, alright. I did so bad that they felt bad for me.
I don't even know if I would say they felt bad. I think they were disappointed.
Oh, listen, we need to move on, okay? We'll just...
I'm very excited because my new chairs are supposed to be here tomorrow.
Ooh, which ones did you end up getting? Or is that a surprise?
Oh. Actually, they might be here today.
Ooh. Oh, where did I end up at? Oh. Not great. But, you know, it's okay. I got down the hill, so.
Oh, yeah, they were in Houston today. So I might actually get them.
It's your background, right? Or is it? Okay, that's what I thought.
Which I'm thinking about rearranging my room, like basically flipping it. So I'm thinking about taking my computer and putting it on that wall, behind me, because that wall is a little shorter since it has the door, and putting my chairs on this side, because then I can also set up a bookcase for the background. Which I'm not sure if I'm streaming on Tuesday yet.
If I did a little harder, that would have maybe made it.
I'm not sure if I'm streaming on Tuesday yet, because I will be taking a break this next week. Because I'm going to Dallas to see my grandma. So we will see.
Curious, because I know it's the same state, but how far is Dallas from where you're at?
3 hours.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not bad. And I'm... also considering moving my Tuesday streams to Mondays.
Oh, really?
Because Tuesday has just not been a good, like, viewership day for me. So, and I don't want to do Wednesdays, because if I even can get to my computer on Wednesdays, I watch you. So I don't want to do Wednesdays. Aww. And I don't really like, I also want to consider school. I don't want to do Fridays.
Yeah.
And Sundays I also don't want to do. So Mondays make the most sense in the fact that I feel like I'm actually less tired on Mondays after work than I am on Tuesdays.
I get it, because, like, your first day on Tuesday, it's like you've had your first day. I kind of get it.
Yeah, so I'm thinking when I get back from my break, so not tomorrow, but the next Monday, I'm going to start doing Monday streams. So
then you would do Monday, Thursday, and Saturday?
Monday is not an early release day. Do you guys have early release on Mondays? That'd be pretty cool if there was an early release every day, every week. But as a teacher, I'd rather just not have, this was a mistake. I would just rather not have school that day. Like, it just doesn't make sense to have a half day.
That's really nice to have an early release on Monday.
Yeah. Well, I understand that teachers stay the full time, but, like, I don't, for as an elementary teacher, also consider as an elementary teacher, not as a, like, so I have the same kids all day. Early release days are a wash. Like, they're a waste of a day for education when it comes to actually, like, teaching those days. Most of the time, I don't teach on half days. If I do, and even then, if we do any work, it's doing a test, because we had to do a test. But, like, I won't do any, like, teaching on those days.
Do you feel the same way about, like, when there's, like, the... I know you don't... Never mind. I was gonna ask this, but you're in Texas. But, like, the delay... What the... Oh, wait. Hold on. Okay, I'm not mad. I was gonna say ask about snow, but you don't really get that. But, like, a lot of times
here... We have had delay days, but, it's not usually particularly for snow, but
Jenny's just copying me.
I did on that one. or at least tried to. I wasn't paying attention. I don't see your numbers is the thing.
I know, but still.
So, but yeah, I, like, so we were talking about, even as an elementary teacher specifically, we teach on fives. So, like, I have 4 days of lessons and then a test day. And I specifically, in my classroom...
Oh, what? What was that physics?
I don't know. I don't try to understand the physics in this game anymore. I specifically try to make sure Fridays are test days so that it's just easier. It's more known for my kids. They know what days we do tests. And so when we have, like, half weeks or, like, we miss a day... In a week, it just ruins the whole week. Or, like, when we do, like, when they'd want to do, like, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we're in school, and then we take Thursday, Friday off, it just ruins it.
Oh, God, I'm so worse than you. Okay, you're still gonna win. Dang it. Miss.
We still have two more holes, so there's a chance.
Yeah, but...
You have to not give up faith in yourself. And the Toontown physics. The Toontown physics can screw me up at any moment.
True.
I keep thinking I'm first, like I'm like ready to start the round.
Yeah. see, me too. I'm like, oh, I'll just wait for Jenny to start. Oh shit, I messed up. Oh no.
Yes, it definitely could. I could get a hole in one and it would go, nope.
Well, see, I started
I was waiting
at a bad time, so...
I was waiting for that to just, like, fly backwards.
Yeah, it does that shit sometimes. You, like, get in the hole and it'll be like, choo! I think she's just better at me in general, though, too. Like, at this game. At this part. The actual, like, Toontown part where you fight cogs... I'm better at.
Yes.
But this stuff, she's better at.
I used to be better at it.
Where I am. It's impossible. Because it doesn't clear in front of that. Look at that.
Oh my goodness.
I'm literally fucked. Okay. I think I'm gonna go this way.
Yeah, that's probably the best way. Because it might... Oh, you can clear that way.
Yeah. God damn it, I hit control again instead of space. Like, I know I could easily fix it, but instead I just keep fucking myself. Oh! Not what I wanted. God damn it. Well, GG. This is why I didn't have faith in myself.
Oh, I hear coffee or cookie meowing in the other room.
Aww.
Oh my gosh, I think coffee is biting her own nipple.
Sorry, what?
So
you can't just say something like that.
So, you know how I said that she didn't actually have surgery the other day, but they shaved her still before they realized that she was fixed?
Yeah.
So, she has, some of her nipples are exposed because of that. Like, they're not hidden behind fur, and one of her nipples is red. I think, and the thing is I caught her yesterday looking like she was biting herself in that area. I think she's biting her own nipple. So, yeah.
Okay, you know what? I didn't do too bad given the circumstance that my ball was at.
Right. Also, I don't know if you remember me telling you, like, she still does, like, she still suckles sometimes when she does kneading. And I think that makes a lot more sense now because she was definitely fixed too early. If she was already fixed. Because we got her at 5 months. So... yeah.
It must be done at 6.
Somewhere 6 around months? There, yeah. And you can do it earlier if you have to, but like how long did she have, how long has she been fixed? Nobody knew, you know what I mean?
Like how it could have been, you know, 10 weeks. Like, you just don't even know.
So, yeah. Because I know Cookie got surgery kind of early-ish, but it's because she had her diaphragmatic hernia, and it was just easier to do two surgeries at once. There was just no need to have her have two surgeries for, you know. Can you just stop?
I think you're right, Lemon Boy. I think that coffee's just like, this is a new thing on my body.
Yeah. Well, and she has like a greenish-blue tattoo now. Like, that they put to be like, yes, she's fixed.
Come on, come on, come on. Come
it's
on.
So close.
Come on. Yes! God, you're so... it's impossible for me to beat you, but I still feel good about that. Dang, I wish they didn't do the thing where they cop out, because right now I could possibly... If they didn't do that, but it's okay.
It's been...
oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I gotta clip that.
What was that? since Cookies had surgery, is that what you mean?
Oh, it's gonna be...
oh, because it was mod. The... yeah.
Found it already.
I mean, okay, I am the best mod, so...
I would really appreciate it. You're so awesome. Kelly's like the best mod. I love you guys.
Do you see how like effortlessly I tried to revert it and say I love you guys? Like, I don't even have to think about that. I'm like, oh, I gotta make it fair for everybody.
It's trying to let me win. Even though it's impossible. Look how close, though!
Yes.
It would have given that, like, if you didn't make it, though, that would have been the end, so... it wouldn't have.
Oh my goodness.
I still would have lost.
I don't know if I need any, like, trophies, and I also don't even know how to...
What do you mean you don't know if... you definitely need trophies.
Well, like, I don't know what trophies I need, though.
Like, everything. I have a long list of what they all are. Oh, it's crazy. I think I put it in my miscellaneous. Yeah, it's like 100 courses completed, 100 courses under par, 50 hole-in-ones, 100 eagles are better, 300 birdies are better, 400 par are better, 200 multiplayer courses, 25 walk in the par, 25 wins, 25 hole some wins, 25 kit and caboodle wins, which that's, so those are the small, medium, or tall.
Do you want to do
easy, medium, and hard?
Do you want to do the easy ones so we can knock out more holes, like, or more rounds?
How many trophies do you have? I'm just curious. I know I have more than you, but
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And then I have the 10 trophies won, so 19.
I have exactly 20, and then obviously the 20, the 10 and the 20.
All right, come here. Trophies. You go first. But, I forgot what we were talking about a second ago. I don't know, Joey, if you mean, like, it's been that long since coffee had surgery.
I think he means Cookie, because we were all, like, kind of there when
that
shit went down.
That happened back in, like, September, I think it was. So it was a while ago. Next month is, 1 year since she's been living with us.
That's crazy.
We're about to update her insurance from kitten to cat.
Oh.
Yeah.
She's growing up. Dang, really? That's his niece.
Oh.
Is Stephanie Mackenzie's mom, or is that just another sibling? Okay, it is her mom. Nice. Dang, they're gonna be close in age. Which is, I think, a good thing.
I've heard that 2 to 3 years is the best, like, gap between kids. That's what I've heard too. Because they're not right after each other, but they're close enough in age that they can relate to each other when they're older.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck this game.
That was so close.
That was 75%, by the way.
So we'll try like 60-something. Oh, that was 71.
Swear to God. I want to rage quit, but this is your stream, so I'm not going to.
Oh my goodness.
What's funny is I was originally trying for 69%, like, haha.
Yeah.
And that probably would have worked.
Probably.
So I'm kind of mad. Oh, so they're gonna have, like, very similar birthdays. That's kind of cool.
August is a hard birthday for schools because they're not sure if you should go early or late to elementary. Because the problem is you can go late and there's usually not any issue. But if you go early, there's a chance that their maturity level is not gonna be high enough. And that can really hinder their learning.
Oh, okay. What is this? What did you do?
I did, like, 50.
Oh. This is bullshit.
This was almost a hole-in-one run for me.
Because you get closer to that trophy that's, like, so many hole-in-ones.
Yeah. Did you notice that the green on these cars are different? Like, these two specifically. The one on the left is lighter.
I was thinking that. But that's why I went over to this one to see if it was, like, the side. But I don't think so, because these look the same. No, these look
the same.
That's why I was walking over here, because I was like, Yeah, that's weird.
It's interesting.
Report to Toontown support. How dare they?
Right. They're triggering my OCD. I wonder if it's like that with any of the other ones. Oh, yeah, that one looks like it might be lighter on the right of this yellow one.
Yeah, even like far away, I can
tell. Oh, these ones are all different. All three of these are different.
Bro, this one's like tan. So it's not even yellow. This is like beige. One over here, did you see that?
Yeah, it's like beige. And these ones are different too. Okay, maybe that's a purposeful thing. We just can't tell with the green.
Yeah, okay, now I want to go back and look at the green.
No, those two on the right definitely look the same.
So maybe they messed up and this one's actually supposed to be different. Or it's just so close.
That's so interesting. That you
can't tell. Because even this one is pretty close.
Yeah.
Like, if you look at the other ones, like, they're very different. And even this one is very...
That's so interesting. I've never noticed that before today. Yeah. Like, it just kind of popped out at me today. That's interesting. But
the yellow one, I mean, like, this one doesn't even... Barely looks even yellow. It's, like, beige. Like...
Yeah.
They're very different. This one's bright. This is, like, almost neon yellow.
Yeah.
And then same for the red. Like, this is, like, a faded, almost pink.
And this is more of an orangey red. And then this one's more red than orange.
Yeah, it's, like, brighter, too. Wow. I wonder if, well, I don't know. If it's just that, or if they're actually different. Like, the holes.
I don't think so, because it's kind of randomizes the holes.
That's
so.
That's what I thought, but just interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Little Easter egg we found. Maybe it's for Pride Month.
Oh, I've never noticed the Chippendale up there.
I don't think I have either. Maybe we're just extra observant today.
I just don't think I've ever looked, like, at this stuff. Hold on. That's crazy. I just never knew.
Okay, now what?
Now I'm like looking around seeing if I missed anything else. Do you want to keep playing golf?
I'm down for whatever.
Okay, I'm not good at racing, so I'm not going to suggest racing.
That's fine. But we can also fight cogs if you want to.
I was working on trying to level up my Lawbot suit. I'm actually ready for a CJ.
I am not.
Oh, that sounds like a you problem.
Yeah.
How far are you?
I need 680.
Oh, I think, I don't think,
You'd have to do an office.
Yeah, I'm not sure which office is gonna lead you to that.
There's a stranger in here. Oh. Just two people just doing golf together. I like Let's these little it. Patches of...
Of little grass or, like, flowers.
What are those called? Are those the one that starts with an H?
Hibiscus?
Hyacinth?
I don't know.
I like how neither of us can pronounce.
All right, let's go.
It was like, hi, the ones that are in Animal Crossing, you know.
I know, and I don't know how to say it.
Me neither. They're pretty, though. I'm on a journey to figure out my favorite flower.
Okay. Have you looked into any of the meanings of flowers?
I know. I'm like, I just need to look at some. Like, I really like sunflowers, but I don't know if sunflower is my favorite.
Yeah.
But I do really like them. And Facebook thinks to think it's my favorite because I think I looked at one post that had sunflowers on it and I liked it. So now it thinks, you know, that I'm obsessed with sunflowers because I get all these ads for, like, decor that's sunflower. And I'm like, I need ads for decor that's cats. Come on. Oh, so close. Yeah. So fucking close.
So one of the reasons that daisies are my favorite is that I used to have, well, I still do, but they're, Josh doesn't like them, so they're locked away. I used to have porcelain dolls, and
I understand why Josh feels that way.
One of them was one that hung from the ceiling, like, on a swing. And
oh, okay. Okay.
Like, it was, like, on a swing. Like, it was supposed to be...
No, I get it now. I was just, I just had... instant panic, I'm sorry.
So, but it looked a lot like me. It had brown hair and green eyes and was fair skinned. And on that swing was daisies on it. So it, like, when I was younger, it made me feel like I was pretty because, like, there was a porcelain doll that looked just like me. And so aww, daisies became my favorite flower because of that.
That's so sweet.
And then I learned later in life that daisies also symbolize true love and motherhood.
Oh. And you're like the mother friend.
Yeah. So.
It fits perfectly. Probably too hard, but that's okay.
You're still in the area.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. If it was uphill, I'd be fucked, but luckily it's downhill. These are nice because it's a lot easier to get par or lower.
Yeah.
So for those trophies where you need to get, like, a hole-in-one or a birdie or par under, it's, like, easier.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I did, like, 70.
Okay, no pressure. I'm not gonna have the same luck. Maybe. I'm upset. It literally went right around the edge. Are we tied? It's gonna be based on time.
Oh, we are tied.
And you won.
Let's see how close it is. Oh, you took an extra, like, 12 seconds.
That's because I don't rush it at all. Guess I should have.
Yeah. You want me to jump in first again?
Oh, wait. Where are you?
Over here. Find me. Oh, I'm at the wrong one. I'm at yellow. I'm supposed to be at green.
Why I couldn't find you? I was like, where are you? Oh, okay, we're doing medium.
It popped me up at the yellow, so I just assumed that was where we were supposed to be, and I forget that it pops you up just random spots in this room.
Yeah, what? I never noticed the little license plate or whatever that says TTG for Toontown Golf.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
It's on like the back of the golf cart. It says TTG. Cool. Yeah, we're just noticing shit today.
That was so freaking close. That was 70.
Good to know, good to know.
Oh,
come on, come on, come on. Yes, that was 66.
Hell yeah.
Too bad you don't have the applause sound effect like me. I was gonna applause myself. Which is kind of... Oh yeah, you can do it in game. I meant in your chat, but...
Oh, no, I don't. Well, I have it as it's a free sound alert on... But you have to, like, scroll down. I have no idea what that was. I'm sorry.
You're good.
I was not paying attention.
Come on, come on, come on.
Oh.
We are tied.
It's gonna come down to this hole or tiebreaker.
Or timing. Yeah, no, I'm like, okay, now I need to be fast.
Go.
There's no whatchamacallit, right?
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Oh.
Oh my god.
So close. So close.
I got stuck like right on this ledge last time we played this hole. Like right where you are right now.
It's like that. Right there. Yeah, you're probably gonna win, because I don't know if I'll get this. Nope.
Oh, man.
You win.
That was so close.
It was, but it's alright. Fine! So you still would have won with the time.
Yeah.
If we tied, so you would have won regardless. Oh, CoStar just... Say what you mean.
Oh, did you just get your CoStar? I haven't gotten mine yet today.
I just got it. Now I want to read what my whole thing... Turn it into a poem. Others show their approval of you today. That's great, but remember that your opinion of yourself is the one that matters the most. Interesting. Well, thanks for approving of me, even though apparently your opinion doesn't matter.
Mine says, "Don't be afraid to lose the hangers on." I don't know what that means.
Oh, I also like to look at our friendship one. Jenny is trying to please people. Imagine that.
I got you and says, Kelly are a Jenny's day match.
It says Jenny's day at a glance. Don't be afraid to lose the hangers on. I still don't know what that means either.
Yeah.
But yeah, it says Jenny is trying to please people. That's Jenny every day. That's not a today thing. But thank you. Thank you, CoStar. Also, if you add... You know how they have the... I don't know. They have the option to, like, add your partner?
Oh, I didn't know that.
But... that you can't add them manually, so it has to be, like, through their phone number or whatever.
which I think is the most bizarre thing. So, like, I have Lemon Boy on there, but, like, we can't do the partner one. But I still look at our, like, compatibility.
I don't even know how to do that.
Hey, Z, how are you?
Hi! Okay.
Okay. Can I read mine with Lemon Boy? Because I just think it's really interesting how it's worded.
Sure.
It says, highly compatible today. You and Lemon Boy are a glitch-prone robot ship crashing through the void of the universe, desperately trying to find your way back to Earth. Huh? Aw, well, that's good you're doing better. I'm not
sure. That is good. Thank you for the lurk.
Lemon Boy, we are a glitch-prone robot ship crashing through the void of the universe, desperately trying to find your way back to Earth. When I first started reading it, I was like, please don't say we're like a ship in the sea. Like a submarine.
Is that...
When I said glitch prone, I was like, oh no.
Did you get the advanced chart or whatever? I didn't pay. I don't know how to add Josh as my partner.
Oh. It's just like under, it says, say what, like it says your little, the one at the very top where it says your thing, right under, there's like a big introducing burrows. And then it says select your partner.
Oh.
And I click on that. Gives you like date ideas and stuff, which is lame.
Oh yeah, it says that it's a $6.99 for 1 month. It's that has a subscription on mine.
Oh my god, Z, that's so frustrating.
4K PC from Origin, and they didn't say forgetting to put protective padding. They didn't put protective padding inside?
That's insane.
That's crazy. Whenever I got my PC, when I got it, I took it out and I realized how much of a mistake that was because I actually took that padding out at the apartment. But I got the computer before we officially knew we were moving into this house. So I was so, even though we were driving ourselves, I was so worried about transporting that computer because I could, like, you can't put the padding back in. Once you take it out, you can't put it back in. At least the padding they used, because it was specifically, like, a foam that, like, they spray into a bag that, like, when they put it in there, it forms to it.
Mm-hmm.
And so I was so upset that I did that. Luckily, I mean, we only lived 25 minutes away from this house when we moved in, so it wasn't too bad, but I was like, stressing out the whole time.
Sam has come to say hello.
Sam! Let me do the just chatting so it's bigger. Sam!
He definitely just came to say hello. He had no other motives.
No motives at all.
Whatsoever.
Yeah, and the fact that they're a larger PC doesn't make sense. Like, the fact that that's something that they specialize in. Like, that they're a PC company. Yeah. Did anything come out broken? Or was it... I don't know if I missed that part. Was there anything actually broken?
My gosh.
That's...
Tongue gets when he's trying to lick this. He's ridiculous.
Is that
enough? Are you done?
Well, I'm glad that they were able to fix it and you could up your stuff. Like, that, I mean, it sucks. But
you want to play Toontown?
I use Next for my to build my computer just because I don't know anything. I don't know the first thing about building a computer myself. So I really liked their system because it was easy to, like, they would tell you, like, hey, these pieces don't work well together. So that was nice. My original computer, my brother actually built it. My brother did build my first computer, but my second computer, I did it through there because it was also a little cheaper to do, like, a custom build. Pre-builds used to be cheaper, but then because parts became more scarce and more people started doing pre-builds, they became more expensive, and then building your own computer started to get cheaper. So I did Next, and they have a really good system for that. So I bought my computer, like, 6 months ago, so I'm sure it's a completely different world now, when it comes to computers. But my new computer runs a whole lot better than my old one does. Is Sammy okay?
Yeah.
He's just chilling.
Just chilling.
How has it been going with the ear mites? The medicine?
First of all, he fucking hates it.
Oh, I'm sure.
Absolutely hates it. Don't you, buddy? I'm still working on it with him. He had these, like, sores on his ears from scratching. Mm-hmm. And I haven't, like, they seem to just be healing. I haven't seen, like, he's, like, only has a little bit here. So, like, they're not opening back up, which makes me think he's not itching himself.
That's good.
Which I think, that's the whole reason I was concerned, was because he had all these, like, scabs on his ears, and they're healing. So, to me, I'm like, it's probably working. His ears still look dirty in there, but, sometimes cats' ears are just dirty. But I'm still using I want to keep using it until his ears are, like, have no scabs or anything on them. So, it's working. Long story short, I'm pretty sure it's working.
Yeah.
I just hate it.
I think updating, like, helping people if they want to upgrade the computer is a really great thing to do. Because there's definitely this weird, like, gatekeeping about building computers. Like, if you don't know what you're doing, then you should just not do it. Like, which really bothered me because I really just don't know where even to start. And it's really hard to get into if somebody's not willing to show you. So, that's one of the reasons I used a building service, because it would, you know, tell me, hey, these pieces don't go together, and I wouldn't know that. I could have ordered all these pieces separately and put them on, and my computer just didn't work. So, you know, and I think that's just one of those things that's so weird. Like, why is that such a gatekeepy community?
Yeah, I wouldn't have a clue if I did that. And I do one day, like, one, because right now I use, like, a laptop. It is considered a gaming laptop, and it wasn't cheap, but, like, I do want to, like, at some point upgrade to a PC.
I've heard of PC Picker too. I don't think PC Picker does the building for you though, does it? You can tell me if I'm wrong. I ended up using Next because I've also heard another streamer talking about their service, and I'm one of those people, once I find a service that works really well and it's in a field that I don't know, I'm just gonna stick with that. So, and that was just one of those situations. I know there's a bunch of different websites that do it. So, but, all right. Ready for some more golf?
Sure.
Do you want to throw in a harder round?
Why not?
Let's do it. Let's do hard.
I love how I have random tasks. One of them's actually completed. I think the reason I haven't turned it in is because they're jelly beans and my jelly bean thing is full. So it's like I don't want to redeem it. But I don't spend jelly beans anymore because when I look at the catalog, I've bought everything. So I'm like, they need to come out. I would like it if they came out with some more clothing.
Over there.
Okay. I'm just so rich in jelly beans, you know?
Yeah.
I bet you have, Z. I haven't been playing that long, and I'm like, ugh. And I don't even wear, like, I don't even change my clothes that much, but it's like...
With how often we play Toontown, we basically change it every time we play now, but yeah. That's because it's like, I'm usually stuck on a holiday. Yes, tell us a joke. Extra points if it's punny. I love puns.
Well, I actually got past the block this time.
You did.
Yeah.
The Toonfest stuff is out until July 1st. So, use your codes.
Toonfest?
Yeah. The outfit I was wearing at the beginning of stream before it changed is all Toonfest items.
Can you send me those codes?
They're on my Discord under Toontown, I think.
Okay, I guess I'll go searching. I'm just kidding.
Gonna call you crazy? What? Did I say crazy?
Oh my gosh, oh my. Yeah, we do think you're crazy.
Oh my goodness. Let's see.
Sorry, I just straight up was like, yeah, you are crazy.
Yeah, in Toontown chat, it's one of the most recent pictures.
Okay.
They unlocked all of the Toonfest codes for
that's this, really nice
for return for since it was the return of Toonfest.
That's cool.
They gave one yesterday? What? Well, we can do that after we do this. I'm looking up Toontown right now.
That's fine. You can take your sweet time.
Oh.
Yeah, that's fine with me. Oh, they just told us.
Thank you.
That was very kind. Thank you very much. Oof, oof, oof. Okay,
oh,
you know what?
That's not bad.
Yeah, I would have liked to go a little bit farther, but it's all right.
Well, yeah, because then you would have got a hole, but the fact that it's past these blocks is a big thing.
That's so helpful, Z. That's cool that you did that. Oh my god!
What was that?
Gosh, you should have kind of got that, honestly.
That was crazy.
What the hell? Why did you do it so hard?
Because it was the only option I had, really.
Oh, because of, like, the timing?
Yeah.
I get it.
I was like, you know what? If I can get it past the blocks, whatever. A 100+ tunes is a lot of tunes.
Yeah.
How many of them are random names, and how many of them did you actually pick each name? Oh, that was so close. I've heard about that. I think I've seen people. I have other tunes, so I have specialty tunes on here, like, that are, like, the Black Cat from Halloween, the Polar Bear from Christmas. I have different ones of those on here, the Red-Nosed Reindeer, that I eventually want to play, but this is my main tune that I play. My goal is to get all of my houses to be different, on my lots.
What's the new name gonna be, Z? Like, what are, is that, are you trying to name it Kanye West, or?
So they got a theme, okay. I'm not gonna lie, I have a very strong opinion about people that quad on bosses unless you are actively actually playing all four, like if they're able to actually participate.
People that can.
There are people that can, but I've seen people who also quad and they only play one during, like, the non-battles.
Oh, are those supposed, are those song titles? Is that what that is?
Yeah, that's what they're saying.
Oh, I didn't see that part. I just saw the names. Oh my god, I saw AJR Friday night.
Uh-huh.
And at one point they played, All
That's
Star.
Cool.
I'm so sorry. I just, like, my brain, like, just... All Star is what they played.
Yeah. No! This is, like, the worst setup for this. This whole...
Maybe I'll actually win one.
Maybe. We kind of are doing golf because Kelly has not really been into Toontown. I thought this was an easy... I wanted to do a tournament, but I didn't really get a lot of...
Yes! What? Oh my gosh. Do you see that? If you move a certain way, you're standing on top of the hill.
That is, yeah.
And your club is just extra long. Oh my god! That is talent right there, Jenny. Oh, I was just about to do the clip.
I have a button on my stream deck, just in case. Also,
Jenny has won like four in a row, so I did not bait her. She has been kicking my ass.
Also, Kelly, with I know you were talking about whenever your OBS was being funky about your marker on your screen. When you, if you get your stream deck going, you can set up a button that is a marker. And it'll just do it for you. Like, you just push it and that's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, there's a lot of things that, like, would be really nice once I set that up. Like, I could also make one that will just do the clip.
Yeah.
And that's the whole reason I do the, that's the whole reason I use the marker, is to clip later. Oh, come on, a little bit more, a little bit more. Ooh, no, now stop, now stop.
That's not too bad. Oh. It's not amazing, no, it but is. It's... We gotta figure out what our next date day is so that we can actually, like, I can help you set that stuff up.
Yeah, Jenny's over here, like, Kelly won't play, and I'm, like, literally, like, said earlier, like, oh, we can fight Cogs, and, yeah, she baited me. 100%. Well, that was a bad choice.
Just a little bit. You
know, I was hoping for some reason that it would go that way, but I was gonna say I didn't think about physics, but you really can't in this game, so.
Oh, that didn't even touch it. That is bull honky. Did you enjoy that?
Like, I'm just fucked, honestly. Like, I was doing well, and karma's a bitch.
Hello, Tracy!
Tracy, Jenny's kicking my ass in golf.
Oh my goodness.
I wish I was kidding. I just want- okay, at least I'm over here now. Will it give me a chance to get this, or is it the plus three already? Oh, this is it. Finally. Imagine if it, like, missed.
I saw your Snapchat.
Okay, so we're tied.
It's okay. I totally understand. We had, when I was visiting Kelly, we went out to drink on a Friday night, and I had, like, all day Saturday I was dealing with a hangover migraine, like, the entire day.
Oh, so close.
That was so close.
Yeah, I mean, I was
not. Oh, yeah, Long Islands are also, pretty hard, because they got multiple different liquors in it.
That was a lot of fun, though. We had a lot of fun.
We did have a lot of fun.
I had never been in that, like, that area that we were in. Lemon Boy had been there, but I had never been there.
Yeah. Also, Z is totally okay if you're not, like, replying every 30 seconds. I understand.
Yeah, no, you're fine. We're happy with lurkers, too, so. Yes. Biggie.
I did have one. Did you only have one? Please just stay up there. Oh, thank God.
We're gonna have to go there again, Lemon Boy, for sure.
When it comes to boss bot suits, I've finished Cashbot and.
All right. Well, that wasn't hard enough.
Cellbot. But I'm working on Lawbot first, actually. I think most people work on Bossbot first, because people don't like Lawbot. But I'm doing them in order, and Lawbot's next. So, I'm doing Lawbot. So, yeah.
We can do that after this. I need...
Yeah.
I can't do it. I need stuff.
I think it was just the fact that, also, like...
Yeah.
I also think just us hanging out, all three of us, was just fun in general. So I would not be upset that you were a bad navigator, I'm using quotations there. Like, we had a lot of fun.
We even like stopped at that adult store, and the guy that worked there was hilarious.
Yes.
Like, we just stopped to look at stuff. And, like, we made a comment on one of the items. I'm not going to go into detail. But, and he made a joke about it, and it was really funny.
Yeah.
Also, how the fuck did you do that, by the way?
I don't remember what the number was.
No, I'm just saying in general. How the fuck did you do that?
The way you're doing it, but I hit it pretty hard.
Thanks for saying that after.
Okay, well, I don't know what to tell you. Again, this block should be hurting you.
Yeah, it's just going right through me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Come on. Yes! That almost rocketed out.
It worked. Oh,
I thought we had one. I thought we were done. Not gonna lie.
Then you would have won. Oh, God.
I hate this one.
Yeah, this is one of my least favorites, if not my least favorite, because if you get stuck on the side, which you're like guaranteed to do anyway, it's so hard to get out. No way.
Oh, okay, my God.
But you're right there. You're still gonna win. Yeah, you're definitely gonna win!
I love weddings. I've only been to a handful of them, but they tend to be really fun, especially when you're around good people.
Literally, the last wedding I was at was my own. So if that tells you anything?
Oh, yeah. Well, that's just something you kind of sign up for if you do a beach wedding. It's for sand.
God damn it. Can they just say, all right, you lose. You don't have to do this. We don't have to put you through this torture.
I would not shoot it straight because you're not going to clear it. Rain's actually a good sign on wedding days. It's supposed to be a sign of good luck. Oh. That's not awful.
If it's okay.
I would hit it really lightly. Or, yeah. Okay. There you go.
Okay. I still lost, though. This is
you
what, our fifth
take
fucking
like a
round?
Whole extra minute to run that.
Oh! I'm sorry. I'm not in a hurry. Especially when you know you're gonna lose.
So do you want to do a law office?
Yeah, do you know which one I have to do? Can you, like,
let
actually look
out.
It up so
yeah.
we don't get pissed off at the end when I don't have enough? It's 680 that I need.
I have my caps on. Oh. Let's see. So, an office...
Yes, we're trying to figure out which one we need. But hello, welcome in.
Okay, so we definitely have to do an office.
Where's
B.
my camera?
Oh, I don't know. Did it? It probably got minimized somehow.
Here we go.
But we have to do an office B.
Okay. Do you want me to look up the groups or do you got it?
Oh, I can do it.
Okay.
Also, welcome in. All right, groups. There is no office bees, so we are going to create a group once we get there.
Perfect.
Do I need gags? Yes.
Okay, well, I'll start.
I can't teleport there anyways. I got to walk, so.
Same.
So I'm gonna get gags and then I'll walk there. Are you full on laugh?
Yes. Also, I think I misread what they said. I thought they just said office is what you need. They actually let us know that it was office B.
Oh, I didn't
I just
have
couldn't
I didn't,
actually.
Yeah, I didn't see off. I didn't see the chat until after I was.
Now I
at
feel
the
like a jerk. Because I was like, yeah, we know. Like they were literally trying to be helpful.
I had.
We just are illiterate. I apologize.
I had Chrome up above OBS, so by the time I saw the chat, I already was looking at a website that told me.
Well, I was straight up a bitch, so my bad. I am walking into- Oh, fuck! Well, goddamn!
What?
You're right in front of me! I walked this whole time you went and got gags and you're still ended up in front of me. It's because I didn't take the shortcut.
Oh, yeah, I took the shortcut.
Well, I forgot where it was, and then I was like, you know... I'm gonna have to commit to this at this point. I need to buy... I saw the little link. I need to buy some merch because I don't have any merch anymore.
Oh, I need to put that code in on my sticker book.
Oh, I sent it to you in the Discord.
Yay. I copied it out of chat, actually, before you sent that to me.
Aww. Well, I did it just in case. I should do it too. Hold on. Where is it at? I always... Oh, it's the first one, isn't it? You've already checked this- received this item? How?
Interesting.
How is that possible? Is it like a hat? Because I did when I came on today, I received a hat.
I don't know.
And I thought it was weird because it didn't say it was from anyone.
I can't leave the area because I'm part of a boarding group. I don't know. It's just a straw hat, it says.
Okay, so I think I actually got it for some reason in the mail.
Maybe.
Because I got this hat. It's like... I think it's, like, straw and, like, bold, like, it's, like, circular at the top. I didn't really look at it that much, but I was, like, confused, because you know how it usually says, like, gift from so-and-so?
Yeah.
And it didn't, so I was like,
Let's see. Oh, yeah, I don't have that hat, but yeah, it looks like a pretty common. I've seen that hat before.
Maybe ever. I don't know.
So,
I know you can't see because it's out of my camera range, but I have my like chair right here, mm-hmm. like my comfy chair.
Yeah,
and Mila's sleeping in it.
Aww,
she's like, I'm tired, but I still want to be with mommy. Also, the pillow that you used is still on my couch, and the reason for it is because Sam has been like sleeping on it.
Oh, okay.
Which I think is so funny.
Right.
Because, like, he was, like, hated you while you were here.
It's so weird.
But apparently he, like, loves... I don't know if he's just happy that there's a pillow there. But it's on the couch. It's not like the couch isn't comfortable.
Right.
So I'm like, I don't know. So I haven't moved it because he keeps sleeping there. And he never, like, sleeps out here. So I'm like, I don't want to move it. Because he has, like, a new spot, you know?
Yeah. I did create the group, so we'll
I figured you did.
See if we get anybody. Let's go, people. Let's do this. This is the hardest part.
Oh my gosh, I was just like looking at, I just opened the page and like, I didn't think about this, but since it's, like, the way you have it done, it already shows, like, me on there.
Mm-hmm.
Because remember before they had it where it connected, like, you would it would just say, like, you plus two or whatever?
Yeah.
We got one person.
Aww. I posted a video 5 years ago today of Tuffer's trying to get my attention. He's like, he used to do this thing where he would like spread his fingers or his claws out, but whenever he would go to like touch me, he would pull them back in like he was petting me. So he never actually would like touch me with his claws.
This is random, but I just got a notification from Tinder and it says, Tinder without Kelly is like pizza without cheese. It's good, but something's definitely missing. Okay, Tinder.
Yes, go grab some Tylenol. Drink some water.
It's water. Mm-hmm. I know I'm saying that, but water. I actually have water right here. I've been drinking. I drank a whole... This one, look, Jenny. This is empty, basically.
Mm-hmm.
Today.
Nice.
Before I even went and got my breakfast. I drank too much pop yesterday, and I just was not feeling right, so I was like, uh-huh. I need to drink water.
Oh my goodness. Alright, let's do this.
One thing I really, like, don't like about these offices, it's kind of like... Well, shit. it kind of, like, it's really helpful to have trap... Or organic throw.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't have either. Tell me what to do and I'll help.
On this one?
On any of them. I don't know what to do.
This one was okay. Just to line three up.
I don't know how to do any of those two. I'm like horrible at these things. See, I have organic drop.
I have organic litter.
Useless. Yeah, which is really nice, but, like, for... Like, you know how the last one, when you have a 12?
Mm-hmm.
I think me and you should go together. Oh, never mind. What the heck? Okay, well, I will do fog. Like, it's... At the last one with a 12, it's good to do, like... Like, basically, I can't... Because they're only 11s and 12. I can't kill any of them. So, unless, like, my only option is to either, like, tune up or lure, and that's it. for like the common strategy anyway. So it's like annoying. Wait, how am I? Oh.
Oh, but they don't have trap. Okay.
Oh yeah, neither do I. So I just pass?
I don't know. Sorry, my hairstylist is telling me how much it's gonna cost to do my hair, and feel like I'm about to have an anxiety attack because of it.
Yeah, no, I agree. Buttons, I guess, is what they call you. But I agree. Organic drop is really nice in field offices. I don't do, what? Okay. We can just do the same over here. It's nice to be able to kill, like, level 12, or I think it can kill level 12, or is it level 11? Whichever. It's nice to be able to kill those, like, early on if you only have, like, if drops one of the ones you have. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Or, like, being able to kill a 10 without using a birthday cake, because a lot of times you want to save the cakes to the end. So being able to kill a 10 with drop it, that's just drop in general, but yeah.
I've never been a drop tune.
I get it. I really like my next... I hate these. I feel so bad because I cannot contribute to them at all. I literally do not understand them. I need to watch, like, a tutorial. This one's Minesweeper, which...
Yeah. I play Minesweeper now, too.
But, like, my next tune, and I've already started it a little bit, but... I kind of want to go back to it, but I don't know. But anyways... My next tune, is gonna be Tune Up Liss. And then I'm gonna, like, try to, like, hoard, like, Tune Up SOSs and, like, have a good doodle. So that it essentially has, like... Fog. It essentially has, like, all the things, if that makes sense. Because I'll be tune-up-less, but then I'll be able to tune up with SOSs and doodle. But training doodle sucks. But I also think, like, I made a mistake. I just try to train the doodle with the one that gives the highest amount. And I've learned that, like, which is speak... But I've learned that that's not actually, like, a good tool. Because, can't you kill an 11 with your TNT?
Sorry.
What was I saying? Oh, I made a mistake of, like, training the speak instead of jump. I've learned that even though jump has, like, a less amount of laugh it gives you, mm-hmm. It's more likely to hit. So it's actually better to use jump.
place. So I think if I did it, because, like, that's the thing, too, is if you do speak and it's, like, harder to get it, like, that has less accuracy, then it's a lot harder to train, too. So I think, like, on my new one, if I actually just did jump, that I would be able to have a decent doodle. I kind of want to start that, but I told myself I'd wait till I max this tune. You know?
Yeah.
But I feel like maxing this tune feels impossible. I just have to get back into it, but I am kind of thinking about streaming more Toontown. I was thinking about doing, like, more Toontown and, like, going between Toontown and Cult of the Lamb.
Yeah.
Because I feel like Cult of the Lamb, like, you can play for a while, too. Like, it's not necessarily, like... Like, yes, there's, like, a story and, like, an ending, but you can keep playing after that. You know, yeah. I think. I haven't gotten to the ending, so yeah,
Cult of the Lamb is definitely a game that you can play after the story, like... Yeah. Because there's so much going on with... Especially if you do you do the integrated part with... Oh, these are the same one. Okay. So that really leads to it too, is that you can, you know, do stuff with chat.
Yeah, really, that's a really nice feature. And I like that they added stuff too. Like that they can vote on your people. Like if you want to sacrifice someone, you can have Twitch vote.
Yeah.
I think that's kind of, I think that's like funny. I just feel like the racing and the golf is boring to play on stream if you don't have someone you're specifically playing with.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so bad at the racing, though.
I'm terrible at racing. I basically refuse to play racing.
God, this one mouse really wants to lure. They keep like hitting lure right away. I get it, because I'm in the same boat. Like, if you use the like go-to strategy, all I can use is lure. But like, we have two people like that, so we have to do it a little differently. Which is fine. Some tunes are, like, so against that, though. Like, some people are like, you're supposed to do it this way, and that's it.
Yeah.
And it's like, well, some tunes are soundless. Some tunes don't have organic throw. Whatever. Like, that's the joy of the game. You are hitting the same cog. Twinsies. Oh, I just realized it's two cats and two mice. Cute. Tom and Jerry times two.
Hello, welcome in.
Welcome in! Redria? Probably just butchered that.
Thank you so much for the lurk!
It's her stream, by the way. I'm just... Is it me or you that's supposed to do it next?
Okay, I don't know, so... I'm like,
I don't remember!
Thank you, Lemon Boy, for redeeming. I'm still here.
Aww, thanks for still being here.
I know you don't understand Toontown, so that's pretty nice that you're still here. I, like, asked him if he was gonna be here, and he's like, oh, yeah, and I was like, we're gonna be playing Toontown. He's like, ooh, I think I'm busy, actually. Well, I don't need Lure because I haven't used it at all. Excuse me, we are not there yet. They started the battle.
Yeah.
Nice. That was pretty smooth.
It was.
Ooh, what game are you playing, Lemon? I think, too, like, even though it's just two of us that, like, know each other, even the communication there really helps.
Yes.
And it wasn't even that big. It'd just be like, oh, I'm gonna fogs. You know, just, like, it helps a lot, I think.
Yeah. Okay, I am going to take a quick potty break, and then I will be back.
Okay, will you put your BRB so I can do the same?
Yeah. I was just finishing off this.
No, you're good. I was just saying.
In Canada, trying snack. Oh, wait, no, you don't get these.
Childhood fucking, it's the preschool fucking equivalent.
Mm-hmm. You already ate a whole pack.
All right, Jenny, just for you. Is it three times? There it is. Run! Get me the fuck out of here! No! It's been a while since I've done that. I did it once in the first time I played this game. Yo, look at them! They're all still right there! Oh god! Get me out of here! God damn it!
New Horizons. Nice. I didn't do that! I didn't do that. He did that. Oh my gosh! That is adorable! I'm not a boomer. I'm a millennial. Chill out. Jeez, Josh.
An orange coconut, or I don't know. Ducks Kibbles doesn't show up often on.
Hey guys, I'm Josh.
Yikes!
I don't know what Josh sounds like.
What do you mean?
All right, here's the thing. All right, I don't know how to like imitate Josh. Josh just kind of like speaks like in a low like volume like this, and then it's like, haha, do I look these dicks?
Where did you come from?
Well, I got three diamonds out of that adventure.
Oh my. Did you spawn from the sky? Jen? want to talk about it. I lost 3 diamonds.
Oh, so did I.
Oh my god. Where is it? Where are we at? Oh! We're in a trash can! Go home. Go home.
Just do it.
Hello.
Just Josh.
Do it.
I need to go for another.
I can't hold my eyes.
You look beautiful.
Josh, good job with a new makeup.
It
looks great.
It looks better than the other
one. Oh my god. Somebody just redeemed reverse on my game. That means I have to play with my keyboard backwards.
Oh my god.
I don't even know where my keys are. There we are. Oh god, computer setup? 4-minute timer. I can't figure out how to walk! No, please! I can't! My fingers keep moving! The wrong key! Please! Spare me, please!
As a ghost, I need to take a shower.
Okay, thank you!
Hey, Stein!
I don't know if that's gonna affect it for you guys. Is that better?
Probably board this one up. Though. She's madder than a wet hen, I tell you. I got her all riled up later. When I didn't come home on time, she was riled up. She was madder than a wet hen, I'll tell you what. Boy, I tell you what. I don't know why. This is King of the Hill, right?
Found it already. Okay, if you could DM me that, I would really appreciate it. You're so awesome. Kelly's like the best mod. I love you guys. I'm gonna put... I need to get rid of these Largos. No, 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 no. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Come here. Where's the slime? Get out of here. Come here. There's another one somewhere. Where'd it go? Did I move it? Did I get it? Pure chaos. Pure chaos. Pull this up. Go shower. Y'all go shower. Don't be stinky up in my chat. Idea. I'm so lost. I love my genius of a gamer. I have no idea what I'm doing. So I came in from over there. Oh. And I got this crystal on. Do I need to talk to this guy? Is this guy always here?
Just my presence. Sign Felicia's all down. Try it.
I finished this test of strength. Oh my Jesus.
All freeze, Jenny.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, somebody needs to clip that for me, please, because that would have killed me if they had done it 2 seconds sooner.
Oh, really?
Yes. But here's the thing. Sleep with him, get pregnant, threaten him, get his money. Like, he doesn't want me to have the baby? Okay. Pay me a shit ton of money to go through the procedure that requires not having a baby. Or, I'll have the baby, you pay fucking child support. I would do that to him. Rich.
The yell? Put the bear in the chair? Done. Fuck. Oh, shit. Bad idea. Bad idea. Yo, I knocked... So this just domino effect. I knocked the bear into the mic, and the mic almost hit my switch stand and threw it over. So good thing that didn't happen.
Jenny, my heart is being completely broken. I tried giving flower to Malika. You know what she is saying to me? I am appreciating thought. Oh, I am now in zone of friends forever.
A normal height has three, like, that's four. Three, like, claws that come off the top of it. Yeah, if you haven't taken a guess, if you haven't taken a guess, blue is my favorite color. We're doing great. Josh is letting me do his makeup for our first win. So this is what we're looking at.
I know, I look fabulous.
You look like a hooker.
like I said, I look fucking fabulous.
Oh. Josh is gonna go get a hair dryer from Tori so that way I can blow dry my hair when it's done getting washed. So I think this is my new look, guys. What do you think? We're in Canada trying snack. Oh wait, no, you don't get these. Cause stop. What the fuck?
I guess those are all his now.
I like it, it's mine. It's the childhood fucking, it's the preschool fucking equivalent.
Mm-hmm. You already ate a whole pack.
All right, Jenny, just for you. Surprise it, is it three times? There it is. Run! Get me the fuck out of here! No, no, no. It's been a while.
Hello! We are back. Sorry, that took a lot longer than I expected. But right before I came back, I found a CJ for us to do, which is awesome. Oh my goodness, the camera went away again. It's so
it
weird.
Hates me.
Well, what I did to also help with, like, the framing is I did pop out. So I have technically two Discord tabs open. So I think it's if it gets minimized. Ooh,
you got a follow while we were gone.
I did! Thank you so much for following. I'm so sorry that I wasn't here to acknowledge that.
Thank you, Joey, for being on top of it.
Yes, thank you, Joey. Okay, I need to get a little bit of laugh. We still have one more spot open, so that gives me a second to do that. Oh, and I can go pick up my whatever it is that I got in mail. So I can tell you what it is that
I'm gonna watch there. To see if it looks the same as what I remember.
This?
Nope.
Hmm.
But I think I have that.
Yes, one more. So we reached 450 earlier last week. And so I started my 500 goal. And I've already gotten 7 more followers since then. It's so weird nice. Sometimes how they just, it just happens randomly.
Yeah.
Hello, Monday through Friday. How are you guys?
That's like, I feel like I've been, oh, or you better hurry up.
I'm coming right now.
I'm just kidding.
Coffee, you want to come say hi? Come here. I'm going to pick you up. Ugh. Here's coffee.
Cutie.
Yeah, see, like her nip, this nipple right here is really red. I think she's chewing on it. Like the rest of them are tan, and then that one's just red. You want down? You gonna go get in your bed? She is. Oh my gosh, look at this. I added a bed to a spot that they keep hanging out on.
Aww.
I need to set up my second camera, like, right here. So that I can have the cat cam. We're just gonna do that for a minute. I know that that's what everybody else would rather see. She's too stinking cute. I'm so happy I don't have to lock her up or anything for after the surgery.
Yeah. That's stressful.
She's so cute. She loves that bed. It's been hiding in the garage because Cookie didn't really love it. But Coffee loves it.
On the same side. We're on Yay! The same side.
Coffee, you're so cute. You're so cute. She's like, I don't understand.
I love the piano.
Oh, did I think I already mentioned this, but I don't know if I fully finished it. I already told Josh and Scott. So I told Josh, I came in there yesterday and I was like, look, I'm being very serious with you right now. He goes, okay. I go, do not come into my stream room during Phasmophobia. So just don't do it. He goes, I'll leave you a warning in the chat. I said, but if I don't see it, and you come in, you're still gonna scare me. I said, do not do it. I will be very infuriated if you do that. He goes, okay, I won't come into your stream room. Then Scott comes home from work, and I go, Scott, I'm gonna tell you what I told Josh. Do not come into my stream room, or you will have hell to pay if you scare me while I'm playing Phasmophobia.
I would be the exact same way, seriously.
Because I get scared so easy. So I'm like, just don't do it.
No, that's how I would be. I would be like, no. But I don't even play those games because of it.
Yeah.
I am a, like, I honestly, I don't, I mean, I know why. It's because of trauma. But like even just watching a movie can be really upsetting.
Oh.
Like, I don't, it's, like, crazy how, like, not even, at, like, we saw Guardians of the Galaxy, and I was, like, sobbing. Like, yes, the movie was sad, but, like, or there were sad parts to it, but I was, like, sobbing.
I haven't, like,
something's wrong with me.
I haven't
to
seen
where...
the new one, so I don't know.
Yeah, no, and it doesn't really matter, because it's, like... Well, they're out, so we're not going to be able to kill all of them, is the thing.
I have one more fog. Well, we can okay. kill all but the Oh, you did not
Well, that
need
person
to...
did... That person did opera.
Oh, I thought you did opera. They have Christy Kitten. And you're... So I was... I know that your name is not Kelly's Kitties on here, but I was seeing that, thinking it was you.
What was I saying? Oh, it doesn't really matter. Like, it's just like a, you know, like a normal movie. Like, there's ups and downs and stuff.
Yeah.
And, like, I just have a... I don't know. Is any kind of TV... anything that's, like, a TV show or, like... it's just bad. Someone... Yeah.
I don't really like horror in general. I don't like scary stuff. So the fact that I like Phasmophobia is what's weird. But also, like, I ride the anxiety high at the very beginning of each round and literally just, like, rush in and do a bunch of stuff. And then once I get too scared, I kind of camp out after that.
Yeah.
So that's one of the reasons I'm like, just don't come in. Because, like, Josh could knock on the door to let me know he's coming in, and it's still going to scare me, because I'm either going to get spooked because I wasn't expecting it, or I'm going to think it's in the game.
Oh, yeah, I purposely avoided the Stranger, or not, I almost said Stranger Things, the Doctor Strange, like, because movie. Of that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've watched the new Doctor Strange movie, actually, and it wasn't too bad. There was moments, but I scare really easily, and I think it's the anxiety.
Yeah. Like,
you know what I mean? There was moments, I think, in when we went to watch the new Little Mermaid, where it was just suspense moments, where, like, something popped up just for suspense, and I jumped. And Josh is, like, giggling because he's like, you're jumping at a Disney princess movie. And I'm like, well, I can't help it.
Someone texting me from an MLM and I'm, like, really annoyed. One of my friends gave my phone number out Lock for them. Some reason. I should.
That is not a good friend.
And, like, in my opinion, oh, great, Lermist. In my opinion, like, no matter who it is, if I give out someone's phone number, I ask that person first.
Yeah.
Like, if Lemon Boy wanted your phone number, I would ask you, is it okay to get, even though I know you guys are cool with each other.
Yeah.
Like, I would still be like, hey, like, it's just, like, it's just something I do. And this is, like, this is Mary Kay. Like, I don't know this person who texted me. They did tell me who, like, which friend did it. And it doesn't surprise me because this friend also has their own MLM. So it's, like, not surprising. But I'm like, I support yours because it's Cincy and I love their stuff.
Yeah.
And you're my close friend. Like...
My mom did Scentsy for a little while. I do like their stuff, though. I don't use it anymore because I found out that essential oils can be bad for cats. Like the aroma therapies that come from on that stuff sometimes.
Hmm.
So.
But, like, is that the same thing that's in the...
I don't know.
Like...
I have found a company on TikTok that is, like, specifically pet-friendly with the products that they use. I just haven't bought any from them yet. Because I do really like having the like, fragrance stuff in the house.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna do this because I just love my piano. I thought that they might, like... hit the 8, but that's okay. I get wanting to end with full laugh. Yeah, I didn't look into that. I should look in. Well, I have a ton. Like, I think I've shown you before how many, like, I have. But I know one thing is that, like, it's it heats up so slow, and the wax melt melts so like at a lower temperature.
Mm-hmm.
So like if an animal or a kid like gets into the wax, it's not gonna burn them.
It is Shiny Joey. We love Shiny Joey.
Yes, we do. I don't know why he's not playing Toontown with us, but you know, it's whatever. I don't think he's played Toontown for a while.
Well, neither of you.
I know. I'm getting into it, though. I've been enjoying playing with you.
I think us playing together is, like, the big turn when it comes to it.
Are you gonna, since you're changing, are you gonna do Toontown Mondays?
Probably.
That doesn't really...
I know.
Roll off the tongue, but that's okay. See, I have this really bad habit of just making my calendar incredibly full. So I have plans every Monday now. But I have plans every Monday, every Tuesday. And Wednesdays I stream. Thursday I have D&D.
Mm-hmm.
Friday I have plans. And then Sunday I stream. So, like, Saturday is, like... Oops, that was my bad. I forgot to stop.
Cease I totally fire. Forgot.
I knew it, too, when I was thinking about it. But guess what? I wasn't looking at the timer. I don't understand why we have to stop.
It's because you only get so many shots.
Oh, really?
Yes. You have 12.
Oh, I see that now. I never noticed that, I guess because I've always stopped. Oh, we're going to just have this one over here, I think. Oh, I got it! Oh, and then someone else got it in front of me. That's okay. I'm out.
Oh.
Dang. Okay, well, I didn't know you were limited. I would have been more careful. How many times have I played these? And I never notice.
I typically, once I actually get one twice... Like, if I can consistently get it twice, then I don't shoot again. So I'll stop early sometimes.
Okay, what is the button to throw?
Delete.
Where is my delete button?
I don't know if I changed it on yours or not. Because I think what it is because I changed it.
No, it's okay. I'm just... I also haven't played in a while, so I'm not sure. I feel like I was saying something and I don't remember, but that's okay. Like, I feel like I was in the middle of a thought, but...
We were talking about the jury notices, or the jury, like, shooting to the jury.
But I don't know what I was talking about. It's not important, but, like, I make my schedule so crazy, full... That, like, I can't, like, I don't know. Like, my Monday plans are gonna be with Lemon Boy. And I'm sure, like, sometimes I could, like, play Toontown with you.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know what I mean? And we'd just be hanging out. But it's just kind of, like... The thing is, I love the plans I make. Nothing's, like... You know, I love streaming. I love hanging out. With Lemon Boy, I love the person I see, like, hanging out with the person I see on Tuesdays. Like, it's just that, like, I don't really make time for myself. And then when I have the Saturday off or whatever, like, yesterday, we ended up not going to Pride.
Aww.
That was because my friend that I was gonna go with, she's got, like, she has lupus. She's also a type 1 diabetic. Like, she just has a lot of health issues. And
thank
some
you so
days
much for
are
the follow.
Just...
Welcome in. Sorry, we're talking.
Yes! It's Az!
Oh, it is! Hi! Well, welcome to our 500 goal. It looked familiar, but I wasn't for sure that that was actually Az. Not gonna lie.
Wow, Az. You just now follow Jenny. I'm glad you're following her, but it's a little late.
It's better a late little late! Like, sorry, this is my last stream and you're following on my last stream? Like, a little late, dude. The thing is
no,
that-
No, you're fine. You don't actually need to apologize. I'm just being a bitch.
What's funny is that they didn't get a first-time chatter, so I wonder if they had that issue where they got unfollowed. Like, because Twitch has done that where it makes you unfollow people.
Yeah.
So, no, this is not my last stream. This is not my last stream. I was just joking. I was being sarcastic. But I'm doing good. We're doing this CJ, and then we're going to be hopping off after that. So, I was genuinely concerned there. I'm so sorry. I thought I was being obvious enough about my sarcasm. I was not.
I would be honored to be, like on your last stream, though. That would be so sweet.
I'm not even sure I could think about not streaming anymore.
I know, same. I get it. Like, and I took, like, that four, like, I had to for, you know, a number of reasons. I had to take that four.
Oh my goodness, this always hurts hiatus. My arm. Oh, fuck.
Oh shit, I forgot to jump.
Me too.
Girl, your health!
I'm fine.
Like, I had to take that 4-month hiatus, you know, for obvious reasons.
Yeah.
And part of it was just, like, I didn't even have access to, like, my, like, a room for my computer or anything. But, like, I could not wait to come back. And I know you're aware of this, Jenny, because I was, like, counting down the days until I was coming back. And, yeah, I can't imagine, like, leaving permanently.
I take a lot of random hiatuses because of me teaching. Like, I just get so tired. I'm just so tired.
Yeah, no, that's fair, too. That's the only one that I've really taken, but, like, it was a really long one. Is the thing, you know?
Yeah.
It sucks because when you're inconsistent, you lose viewership.
Mm-hmm.
And because it was so long, there's a lot of people that I saw on my streams all the time that just haven't, like, I've lost them, basically. That's just how it works, you know? People find somebody else to watch while you're gone, and they don't come back. But I have a lot of people that stayed, too, you know? So, the good ones. Just kidding. I realized after I said it, I was like, I was trying to compliment the people that stayed, but then I realized that kind of sounds bad for the people who didn't. Like, I totally understand people who found other means of entertainment, because, like, we're entertainers, and when we're not doing that, people are gonna find others. What's funny is I was gonna actually suggest that you raid Az, but he's not live anymore.
Oh, well.
See, I think this is why this time is good, because, like, right now, I don't have that many people live.
I'm literally the only Toontown streamer live.
Yeah, that's why you've gotten some new people in here.
And I'm not gonna lie, like, I was wanting to raid somebody I know just because I don't have time to stick around.
We could raid Candy. That's, like, the only person really I can think of.
Yeah.
But she's been live a while. So I don't know. I mean, it looks like she's still playing.
Yeah.
But
that was why'd you walk so much?
I don't know.
Well, there we go. I upgraded my suit one more. I'm an ambulance chaser, level 4.
Let's see, what am I? I'm a backstabber level 8.
Nice.
So, like, I'm above you, but not very much.
Right.
Because that's only the next one up from you.
It is, yeah.
It's just because those, like, CJs kind of suck.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's a lot of steps also. Well, that's awesome.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I
could not. I have bad knees, so I would die.
So, like, standard is, like, 10,000. Or that's, like, the, like, if you want to lose weight, you should do 10,000. You know what I mean?
Something like that, yeah.
And that's double that, so I can't imagine.
Well, and, like, with teaching, so I actually have, my kiddos know that I have three chairs in my room. I have one at my desk, one at my reading table, and then one at the front of my classroom. So that way, if I need to sit down, I have a chair close by. And all of my kids this last year knew that if I sat down, it was because my knees were hurting. And so we actually had, at one point, we did a walkathon, and the kids, some of the grades earned a trip to Cracker Barrel, which is literally in the parking lot next to us. So we were able to just walk over there. And my kids asked me, they're like, are you going to make it to Cracker Barrel walking? And they meant it sincerely. Like, I know last time I told somebody the story, they're like, rude. I was like, no. They sincerely meant, like, are you going to be okay? And then one of them was like, we can pull you in a wagon.
Like, that's so, like, wholesome, because they really do mean, like, we want you to go and be okay and not be in pain.
And I was like, it's gonna be okay, guys. I can make it to Cracker Barrel. Like, and these are little second graders. Like, they're, like, 7 years old. They're, like, you know, and it's, I will tell you right now, you will be amazed the things that 7-year-olds could understand. Because, I mean, we had a conversation about, like, they were like, well, what does it mean that you have bad knees? And, like, what's wrong? Can you get them fixed? Like, somebody asked me, like, why can't you just have surgery? And I was like, well, with knee surgery, unless your knees are really, really bad, like, you basically can't walk, knee surgery is not worth it, because sometimes you come out of knee surgery and knees are worse. So, you know, and they're like, oh, I didn't know that. And then they'd be like, you know, they'd be like, oh, I know somebody who had knee surgery. I said, well, are they doing okay? And they're like, yeah, they do okay. And I'm like, well, see, it worked out for them, so that's good. And they understand that stuff. Like, it's amazing what a second grader can actually understand, honestly. But let me get into chat on my phone, because that always makes it easier to follow the raid. And then we will do a raid to Candy. I know I raided her recently, but I know she'll understand that I need to be away.
Literally have, like, the other people that I have on, that's, I don't right. really know that well, so.
Right. So, but thank you for everyone who stopped by today. Thank you for all of the new follows that came in today. I really appreciate it. It's awesome to see new people, and I hope that you come back. We will be back later tonight in about 4 hours with Phasmophobia, to wrap up my affiliate weekend, and then I'll be taking a week-long break, of course, right after. But also, thank you, Kelly. Let me get a shout-out for Kelly really quick. I realize I haven't actually done that yet.
Oh god, what clip's gonna here. Come up?
I don't know, let's see. It's a Toontown one. Oh, this is an old one.
Oh, I can't hear it, so I don't know what's happening.
I will hop in a car so fast.
Because I have the stream muted.
Mario Kart with the Toontown skin.
Like, horror that made me sound.
Oh, you said something that made you sound like a whore.
Oh, that's not surprising.
I think you're high.
Oh my god.
That's not surprising either. Oh, we're about to raid, so, but I love you guys, and I'll see you later. Bye!
Bye!